So Rhode Island's new license plates may not make it onto your car as early as expected. According to the Boston Globe, the plates are supposed to be given out about a month from now, but a Department of Revenue spokesperson says the date could be delayed. The holdup? Due to a shortage of specialty envelopes used to mail those license plates. It's now expected to take until September to get the plates out. We'll keep you posted.